Unity 6 marks this new era that Unity's moving into as a technology company. I'm Josh from Stratton Studios, and we're a co-development studio. Been around for about 10 years now, mostly focused on A to AAA game dev. We've already shipped 4 titles in Unity 6 for clients. And there's been so many new stability improvements that have seeped into the runtime. And, you know, we're seeing lower crash rates. Internally, we're seeing like up to a 40% reduction in ANRs just by switching from to Unity 2022 up to Unity 6, which is great. It's amazing. It's making our job easier. It makes us look great. As someone who's sitting from a C-suite perspective on a lot of game projects, one of the worst things I hate is time efficiencies and waste. It's the biggest issue, it pains. And traditionally, you know, we'd have some weeks where we'd be losing a day or two a week on just simple stuff that shouldn't be a problem. Now that's all been removed. We're not losing time, devs are able to work. They're happy because they're not having weird, you know, bugs that are popping up here and there. Everything is a fully holistic, stable environment to build a highly scalable multiplayer game. Whether you're working in dots or traditionally game object mindset, it just works. Out of the box, which is amazing. And the one core thing that I need as part of a developer is I need reliability. And when you are able to rely on that and know that, okay, I can upgrade versions seamlessly and I'm not really going to have much of an issue, it's powerful. I'm most excited about the reliability, the stability, this new step forward on how things are progressing. It's just such a good time to be building games in Unity. You know, it really lowers that barrier to entry, enables us to create faster, better, and, you know, just build more awesome games.